Peace. Hope all is well with everybody. Just got a new camera and had a lot on my mind, so I was like, rather than keeping it to myself, it's important to, you know, facilitate conversation and dialogue. And so one of the things I was thinking about was the view of strength within our community. I think a big thing is that because we've endured a lot of oppression and we don't endure so much, we have this perception of, well, I'm a strong black man or I'm a strong black woman, you know, and not understanding what true strength is, not dissecting it. Like, I've recognized in my life that true strength is the ability to work cohesively. It's the ability to recognize when you need help, when you need support, you know. It's not necessarily the ability to take on everything by yourself. And I feel like we have that perception, especially, you know, as black women, we feel as if we can't be emotional, you can't cry, you can't, you know, connect with other people, you can't. You have to put on this facade as if you are strong, and you, it's overwhelming to have all that emotion and all that hurt and pain within you and not be able to tackle it or have a support system to help you with it. So I think it's very, very important for us to come together to recognize that strength is deep, you know, is strength exists when you come together and work cohesively, and it's being able to be, you know, be open with your emotions. And I say this to, you know, as somebody who's very not like that, you know, I be trying so hard to guard myself, be like, yo, I'm good, you know what I'm saying, I'm good, I'm straight, you know what I mean, when I'm going through the struggle, or, you know, just put a facade on, like, everything's all gravy when it's not. So, I'm recognizing that in my life, that, you know, it's important to come and talk, you know, be open, be real, keep it 100, talk to other people, you know, and, you know, feel comfortable, you know, expressing myself in an emotional way, you know what I mean. So, I guess that's pretty much it I have to say, but since I have this new camera, I'm already going to be making random videos. Better recognize one when a grown one said, and a grown woman knows how to tell you no. A grown woman knows when